school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. All by ourselves, there's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell, nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball back to class. Teacher marks our hide against the wall. Teacher marks our hide against the wall. We don't notice any time pass.
Hi, I'm Brandon.
Hi, I'm Dylan.
And we're going to review a couple of movies. Let's get to it. The first movie we'll be reviewing is Zootopia, which is an animated action-adventure film where a rabbit chases her dreams of going to the big city. Zootopia is a great film for all ages. All the characters are really well-developed and likable, and there's just so many little details that make the movie great. I would give it an 8 out of 10.
Alright, so going into Zootopia, I really wasn't that hype. I don't like children's movies that much, but I just kind of thought, you know, it's got good ratings, I'll have fun with my friends. But when I actually see it, I see that it has like these undertones of racism and social acceptance, and you know, I was just kind of blown away that they have like a kid's movie about that. And so it was really like groundbreaking in that aspect. And the animation was great, the characters were great, very funny, very well written. I give it a 9 out of 10.
The next movie we're reviewing is 10 Cloverfield Lane, which is a sci-fi thriller about a woman who gets abducted by a strange man. She then wakes up in a doomsday bunker and has to figure out the truth about why she's there and how she can escape. This movie had me on the edge of my seat the whole time. I was biting my nails, I was breaking a sweat. 9 out of 10.
10 Cloverfield Lane is a very cerebral movie. It keeps you on the edge of your seat the entire time. You really wonder throughout the movie, like, is it like Cloverfield? Are there aliens? Or is she in the bunker? Is she safe? Or was there a nuclear attack? And you really don't know until the last 5 minutes of the movie. And it's really exciting because I like a movie that makes you wait. So 8.7 out of 10.
Well, that concludes our movie review. Both the movies we reviewed were very good. That's not to be confused. There are plenty of terrible movies out there. Until next time, I'm Brandon.
And I'm Dylan.
Goodbye.
I don't tan because I'm not 18 and I don't have parental consent. Also, because of my light complexion, I'm more susceptible to skin cancers, and when I'm older, I don't want to have like rubbery skin and die of skin cancer.
I go tanning because it's relaxing, it makes me feel better about myself, and I want to look good at prom. I go tanning at Pleasant Trends, which is in Pleasant Hope, and I go tanning about 4 or 5 times a week.
I go to Genesis, and I probably go 2 or 3 times a week.
How do you feel FFA districts went?
I feel FFA districts went well because we have a lot of teams going to state this year.
I'm Wyatt Moreland and I'm on the farm management team with Cole Clark, Brandon Grant, and Brittany Lawless. What we do is take a test over farm management, like taxes and all kinds of stuff. And so we go take a test, it's 80 questions, and we got second overall, which means we will go on to state.
So I'm in floriculture, and in floriculture we do a lot of plant identification and plant deficiencies. Kelsey, Jacob, and Maddie are also on the team. On Monday we went to districts and we got 8th, which is really cool because then we get to go to state, and this is Stockton's first team that gets to go to state, so we're pretty excited about that.
Some of the plants that we're most commonly tested over are petunias, cannas, snapdragons, calanchos, candies, and more potted greens.
What made you want to start taking senior pictures?
Just the fun of going out with a senior individual, getting their personality, seeing, you know, what they can really do and how their expression, just individuality.
What's your favorite part about taking senior pictures?
Probably the finished product. It's very personal. It's for the individual.
My buddy Travis went to College Street and got our senior pictures taken, and it was very fun, and Cindy Hill is a very nice lady.
I like to know about kind of who they've become because I've watched people from when they were in elementary, and now I get to see like where they're going to college, where they're growing up. I think it's very personal. And you get to really not just know them as like the things that they're saying, but the way that they move, you can tell if they're a shy person. And I just love the art of it. It's just exciting.
Experience taking senior pictures was really awesome. I had never met Abby Dixon before, and she was really cool. We went to a really special place on Fellows Lake where she actually had never taken pictures anyone else before, and then she actually drove all the way back to Fair+Grove and took some pictures in the gym with me for basketball.
She's real fine, my 409. She's real fine, my 409. My 409. Well, I saved my pennies.
What we have is a replica of a 1965 Shelby Cobra. This car was hand-built by me and my father. We spent approximately just shy of 4 years putting this car together. So it's a replica of the famous Shelby Cobras, the big block 427 Cobras.
Nothing can catch her, nothing can touch my 409, 409. Ooh, giddy up, giddy up. Ooh, giddy up, giddy up. Ooh, giddy up, giddy up. Ooh, giddy up.
What did you do to prepare for the car show?
We had parents and grandparents making baked goods for the bake sale. We had advertising, radio stations, local radio stations, and then also on Facebook, and we had several car clubs that were passing out our flyers, and then also, of course, just getting ready as far as we have kids games and for concessions.
Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up.